Hey everyone, I am live. Now I have to figure out, I've got a whole bunch of things I got to do before I start this live autograph signing. So give me a second to figure out where the heck. Hey, I'm waving. Where the heck? Oh, here it is. Hold on a second. I got a piece of business I'm supposed to do according to Streamily. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. Don't call me Ronnie. No, not Ronnie. Hang on. I love you guys. What am I supposed to do here? Hold on. I gotta type this stuff. I can't do it on my computer, otherwise I would. Let's see. Commenting like crazy. And I hate typing on a phone. Now you know. Alright. Hang on. There we go. Okay, my first piece of business is done. Let me frame this and sit down at my desk. I'm here at my home office. As you can tell, because the original Karate Kid poster hanging up in my office. Hey from the Netherlands. Hey Matt. Wow, the Netherlands, that's cool. Let's see, what else? Okay, I'm trying to see if I can see the chats from where I am. I can see some of the comments. I love you guys. And first, speaking of loving you guys, the first thing I want to say is, as always, thank you for all of your support. Thank you for being a fan. I get a chance to do this live here on Instagram. I've never done a live Instagram. And you know what they say about live TV? If something can go wrong, it probably will. Let's hope that doesn't happen on this thing. But listen, I want to take the time while I'm live to fans from the Netherlands and Canada and wherever else you guys are streaming in from to thank you for your support of me and, of course, Bobby. Pastor Bobby, Bobby Brown. I get so much support and love for the character of Bobby. I think he's unique, you know, in the Cobra Kai universe because he was the compassionate one. He was the one who had a cool head and a sense of, you know, when things are going too far, when the line was being crossed. Of course, Bobby, and because of that, that character quality about Bobby, he kind of has his own sort of fan group in a way, that I've noticed, you know, and I want to thank you guys for all of the love and support that Bobby gets. You know, when Cobra Kai launched, the whole Karate Kid universe, it never really went away. It was never really asleep, but it woke up. It really woke up with Cobra Kai, and the fans woke up, and since Cobra Kai, I really have noticed and been humbled and honored by all of you. And the love and support that I've gotten is just flooding in about Bobby and how he's inspired people to do the right thing. Because, you know, it's the right thing to do. And to study martial arts. And in taking martial arts, it changed our lives. So I really appreciate that. I've been humbled and honored. And never really fully understood the impact, you know, until these recent years about Bobby and how much impact Bobby, my character, has had on people. I knew the Karate Kid did, but Bobby in particular. So, again, thank you all. And what else? Let's see. I'm going to start signing. I'm going to start signing this very first photo to Isabel. And Isabel, I know the name very well because Isabel comments on just about everything I post on social media. So thank you, Isabel. You're definitely one of my top fans. Isabel picked this classic photo. It's black and white. It's been darkened a little bit from the movie. And when I sign a photo, I like to look at it and try to remember what the heck I was saying particular, it's kind of like, the quote is, you know, I got a year to make it all work, and that's what I'm going to do, man, make it all work, right?
Right.
So, in my mind, you know, an actor always has a background story and subtext, and in my mind, Bobby and Johnny had a little conversation, you know, maybe the night before this motorcycle ride. And Bobby was pastoring his buddy, Johnny, even then, trying to get him to take this last senior year of high school and make it all work. And, of course, that came out in this scene. So I'm going to write that quote on here to Isabel. And let me just make sure I got the spelling right, because you never know how people spell their names. Let's see. I don't want to write over Rob's face. Rob Garrison, rest in peace. Let's see. So. And if you don't know what I'm doing, and you just joined me live, I'm doing a live autograph signing. Click the link in the bio if you want one. Get it, and I'll sign it right here. It will show up. I've got several things going on here. I've got my computer screen. It'll show up on here, and I'll know that you got your purchased your autograph, and I'll sign it to you. Anyway, so what I said to Isabel was, Isabel, you're the best. Remember to make it all work. Much love, Ron Thomas. Bye. There you go, Isabel. Thank you for all your support. This will be on its way to you, and I appreciate you. What do we have next? Now I got to go over to my computer. I got to hit that one. I got to make sure that that was complete. Rachel. If you are who I think you are, I believe your mom reached out to me on social media and says that you're in karate, and I don't remember, maybe you passed your first test, your first belt or something. And let's see. Why aren't the chats rolling? Let's see. Why isn't that happening? I'm just trying to read what you guys are saying. Friday morning sermon. Yeah, Friday morning sermon. Calling me. Ireland. Hey, Ireland. God, I wanted to go to Ireland. I actually may have a chance to go to Ireland for a Comic-Con. What else are you guys screaming from? I'm just scrolling through my chats. I don't know. Sweet Beloved. Okay, I'm always Sweet Beloved. Hi, Ron. Hi, Sheila. You know that? Sweet Pea. Hang on. Just trying to see. Because these things were coming in so hot and fast. I really didn't have a chance to see. Okay. All right. Well, cool. Anyway, all right, so, let's see. So, Rachel, back to Rachel. This is cool. This is a piece of artwork from, many of you guys know, the artist Addison Reese down, I think he's down in Australia, or Austria, Australia, one of them. Anyway, really good artist, and made this for me, not a priest. So, you know, Rachel, anyway, congratulations on, I believe I'm talking to the same Rachel, forgive me if I'm not, but that you passed your test, or you're in karate, and you're loving it, and you're doing a great job, and hey, keep it up. You know what a white belt, you know what a black belt is, Rachel, and anybody, you know what a black belt is? It's a white belt that never quit. That's what a black belt is, so never quit. Let me make sure that I'm signing this to the right person. Of course I am. Let's see. Let's see. Some of these are hard to sign because of where the colors are, et cetera, et cetera. sure that I don't write over stuff. It says, I'll read it to you. It says, Rachel, how many times do I got to tell you? How many times do I have to tell you? I'm not a priest. Keep up the great work. Ron Thomas, Pastor Bobby. There you go, Rachel. I have to do one more thing here. So that is will be on its way to you. I've marked that one complete. And it brings up the next one. So can. I don't know. Okay, here we go. Pronunciations, I don't know. I would read it Sirkan, but it could be Sirkan. I hate mispronouncing and misspelling names. But let's find out. Okay, so here we go. One of the first times that I've ever signed, it may be the first time I've ever signed this particular photo of the OG Cobras having ice cream with Mr. Miyagi. Mr. Pat Morita, of course, he's got that little fear on his face because the Cobras are enjoying themselves and have him pretty much surrounded. Pat Morita was awesome, was a very special friend of mine. And I was testing this one to see. See, here's the thing. Here's the thing when you're signing autographs like this, multicolored. Hello, Jose. Yeah, I can say hello to Jose. Hello, Jose. Multicolored photos. When you pick one color, it disappears when you write across another color. So it's really difficult sometimes to know how to sign a particular photo. But I did test this one, and I think silver is probably the best color for this particular photo. So here we go. And it's really good if I just stay up in the green. So what I said on this photo is, sweep the ice cream. Sweep the ice cream, Sirkan. That one will be on its way to you. I have to put your number on the back so that Streamily knows who the heck they're sending it to. I'll mark that one complete. Thank you, Sirkan. Thank you, Isabel. Thank you, Rachel. And who is next? Sheila. Sheila, I wonder, do I know who Sheila is? Sheila, for you people who may or may not know, and a lot of you fans know each other because you're just commenting and showing up on social media. Sheila is definitely a top fan, definitely commenting on a lot of my posts. I met her in Pennsylvania. Hi, Sheila, again. And I think Sheila has maybe, there's a lot of you out there that got a lot of photos hanging all over your house of Karate Kid, Cobra Kai. You've managed to go to Comic Cons. You've managed to do private signings and send something in and have Ralph or Billy or myself or Marty or some, you know, anyone else sign photos to you. But Sheila may have, she may have the biggest collection of, I miss Bobby too. No, Bobby's with me all the time. She may have the biggest collection of not memorabilia, but signed photos and autographs ever. How do I know? I don't know, because this is like the 700th photo that she's got just from me. And I'm just one of, you know, the cast members. She's got Billy, I think. She's got Ralph. She's got them all. So you can imagine. And here she is getting a couple more from me today, Sheila. So, you know, after this signing, I think we're going to have to find a good therapist for you, Sheila. Sheila, I don't know, you're a little, but I love you, I do. So here we go. So again, this photo, I haven't really picked it to sign. I know people love it, but the reason I haven't is because, you know, I got a hood over my head. But it is an iconic scene where he's saying, leave him alone, man, he's had enough. And that's typically how I sign it. Leave him alone, man, he's had enough, because it's obvious, right? It's obvious. Sheila, here we go. Sheila, maybe it should be, leave the autographs alone, man. You got enough. Maybe that's how I should sign it to you. I'm not sure. Okay, so I'll leave Malone Man's had enough. I'll put that in. And the autographs, too. I'm just kidding. Of course. Because you can buy, you're free to buy as many autographs as you want. It's just kind of an inside joke, though. I love you, Sheila. So, here we go. There you go, Sheila. Leave Malone Man's had enough, and the autographs, too. Love you. Wait. I gotta put this number on the back. So there you go, so we know who they're sending it to. Mark that one complete. Ah, Sarah. Is it Sarah? Hold on a second. No, they're waiting on special instructions. But I do believe that, how come there's no special instructions on this one? Wait a minute. I know. I'm going to do something. So, I hope I didn't mess anything up. Sarah. No, that's a different one. Okay, hold on. Sarah, back to. Sarah, okay. This one's obvious, isn't it? I think it's obvious. Sarah. Here's how I like to sign this one. You guys aren't falling asleep out there while I'm signing. I just want to make sure I'm getting everything right. There you go, Sarah. It says sometimes you have to sweep a leg. It's just true. Sometimes you just got to sweep a leg. And then, of course, my priest. There you go, Sarah. Thank you so much. Thank you for being a fan. Let me make sure that dries. Sometimes you gotta let this dry, because you can mess up a photo if the marker and the ink isn't dry. The paint, sometimes it's a paint pen, not dry. There you go, Sarah. That is on your way. That's quickly becoming one of the iconic scenes from Cobra Kai. You know, Pastor Bobby sweeping Johnny's leg in the church. I had so much fun shooting that thing. Let me stop for a second and try to scroll through some of these chats. From Texas, Fort Hood, Texas. Hey, Fort Hood, Texas. Ireland, I see. Let's see. What else? Who else? How come I don't see myself on my computer? That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to see if I didn't have to do this and lean over and touch my phone. I was trying to see if I could see your comments and questions on my computer. They said I could, but I don't know how to do it. I can't see this live stream happening right now. So, I don't know. I'll just have to stick with the phone thing. Okay, where else am I going here? Going to the next one. That's complete. To Joanne, another top fan, because I see your name all the time, Joanne. See, I do listen, I don't always post on social media, because who's got time to live on social media? And sometimes it can get overwhelming. But I do recognize and see the different names of you guys following me, and I appreciate you again. Joanne, you're another one I see all the time. Thank you so much. No special instructions, just another Mr. Miyagi lives. He lives. I love Pat Morita. A lot of you guys know the story of Pat Morita. When I had my martial arts school and I was doing a testing at my school and I was doing a big demonstration and all the parents and all the kids were lined up and nobody knew where Sensei Ron was. My black belts were, you know, managing the crowd and keeping the patient and Sensei Ron was late to promotions. Why the heck would Sensei Ron be late to promotions? You know, and everybody was getting impatient. And then where I was picking up Pat Morita across the valley and driving him to my dojo because he wanted to come and see the promotions and visit with the kids, etc. And I walk in late, of course, but I walked in with Mr. Miyagi, so they forgave me for being late. So there you go. That's my, you know, again, Pat Morita was a special guy. We called him Uncle Pat on the set. Just the greatest. Okay, so here we go. Joanne. Sweet ice cream, no mercy. Thank you, Joanne, again. Love you. Thank you for all your support. There it is. It will be on its way to you very soon. Let me write what I'm supposed to write. Back. Rise. You guys having fun? I'm having fun. This is cool, a virtual live signing. This is pretty cool. It's just I got a lot going on. I got focus on this, read the chats, sign that, make sure I'm signing right, do this stuff over here for Streamily so they know this everything is complete and they know who to send it to and blah blah blah. Alright, so write this number on the back. Beth. No particular thing. One of my favorite pictures of from the Karate Kid, me and the dojo. And fairly new, in other words, fairly new that I had it printed and available. So here we go, Beth. Let's see. Easy one to sign just because it's black and white and the colors make it very, very easy to sign this particular photo and make all the writing and everything very clear. So good pick, Beth. Signed it to you, Beth. You're the best around. Of course, you know, referring to the song, you're the best around. But referring to you, because you are the best around, Beth. Keep kicking. Right? Put the number on the back. So they know who to send it to. They're sending it to you, Beth. It's on its way. Let's see. Leanne. Oh yeah. This is one of my favorites as well. I've signed a lot of these. This is a fan favorite. It's one of my favorites. I'm gonna give you the story about this particular photo. So you know what you got, Leanne. You got a photo. Oh, chats are coming in. Hey guys, there's a top question. Is Bobby in season 5? And I'll get to that in a minute. Okay, so, this photo, here's the thing about this photo. You may or may not know, because I've told the story on podcasts and interviews, etc., that Bobby had a longer fight at the end in the All Valley tournament when, you know, Ralph. Daniel scores a point on Bobby. Bobby scores a point on Daniel. And we go back and forth. And we score several points on each other. And this was all choreographed and filmed, by the way. It was supposed to be in the movie. And I walked in to do some looping. And you guys, the chats are distracting me. So anyway, I remember when we worked at Universal Studios or something, and it hit me that you were Bobby. You probably don't remember. I don't advertise it, but people usually know. Anyway, not sure who that was, but, you know, we have some camaraderie if we worked at Universal Studios together. If you don't know, I work at Universal Studios doing the Conan show and the Miami Vice shows, live shows at Universal Stunt shows. Miami Vice was a stunt show. I played Sonny potential. I played in a commune and blah, blah, blah. So it's a lot of fun times, good times. But back to this picture. So we filmed all of that, and I was totally expecting it to be in the movie. When I walk in to do some looping, which means audio for the tournament scenes, and I remember John Avildsen was there, the director, and Academy Award-winning director for Rocky, by the way. That's who directed The Karate Kid. Most people, a lot of people don't know that. They just know the actor. Anyway, so I said, I walked in and all they had was me jumping up and hurting Ralph's leg. And I'm like, what happened to my fight scene? And he says, we just figured it was better if you just got right to it. So anyway, the point is, this picture you don't really see in the movie, though. We shot it, we filmed it, but you actually don't see this in the movie because all you do is see me bow to Daniel and then jump up and hurt him. But I love this photo. So anyway, that's the story. Here you go, Leanne. To you. I like to sign it in black. I could sign it in another color, but I like black. So Leanne, so and there's another thing about this photo, I'll tell you in a second. So Leanne, I said, we both know I can beat this guy. Because I can. Because Bobby could, and so could Ron. But that's a different topic. But here's the other thing I like to sign. I like signing this photo, the reason. I get to sign across Ralph Macchio's butt. There you go. Just so you know. Yeah, a little inside thing. Let me make sure I have this number on here. So this goes 8 to the end. Streamily now knows it's on its way to you. Thank you again. Let's see, who's next? Sheila. Oh, big surprise. Sheila. I got to sign another one to her. Yeah, I love you, Sheila. I'm just joking with you. I am just messing with you. Okay. Yes. This is really turning out to be a hard one to sign. I'm going to try it in black. If it doesn't work, I'll sign it. You know what? Let's whip out the paint pen. Okay, let's just try it. See what happens. Yeah, it works. Blue paint pen usually works on a lot of stuff. Noisy, though. I don't know if you guys can hear that. I said, yeah, of course, sweep the ice cream. No mercy. There you go, Sheila. It's on its way to you. As soon as Streamily gets it, they will ship these things off to wherever the heck you are in the world. Somebody wants to know, what the heck am I doing live? I'm signing autographs. That's what I'm doing live. So if you want one, just click the link in my bio and it'll take you to Streamily. You can purchase it. I'll sign it right here because it will show up in this queue as soon as you buy it. According to Streamily, if it doesn't, not my fault. I'm not a web designer. So anyway, so where was I? So that one's complete. To Robert. Okay, special instruct. Okay, Robert. Okay. Where's my yellow pin? My yellow pin. Hang on, people. Hold on one second. Don't go anywhere. I'm still here. I'm still live. Robert, you asked for it. You asked for a yellow paint pen on this picture. I'm not convinced that this is the best pen to sign with. But I'm going to try because you requested a yellow paint pen. If it doesn't come out good, no fears. I have a yellow Sharpie, which I think would be better. But you said a yellow paint pen, Robert, so here we go. Yes, this photo. All right, Robert. Of course. See, even Robert knows how I should sign it. Leave him alone, man. He's had enough. So that's how I'm going to sign it. Let's see. It's working, Robert. No worries. It does have to dry, though. Let's see. You know, this wouldn't have worked if it was like a colored photo, but it's a black and white, so there we go. Actually, it worked out pretty good, Robert. Good choice. There you go, Robert. Leave him alone, man. He's had enough. I'm going to set that aside, let it dry, before I flip it over and write your number on the back of it so that Streamily knows who the heck to send it to. All right, complete. Who's next, John? John? Oh, yeah. This, if I remember, this is the first time I signed this photo of the OG Cobras in the bar at Big Bear after they swept the bar with the bad guys and kicked their butts. So, let's see. I'm gonna have to scroll back through these chats. These chats are coming in. I'm waving. Everybody who's waving at me, hey. this is fun. I could probably do this all day. Wouldn't that be cool? Okay, John. So, first time I think that I've signed this. And if I believe I tested it, I think silver is probably the best because it's a multicolored photo. Let's see. So what I'm saying here is, so I said, John, Cobra Kai never die. Strike hard. There you go, John. That will be on its way to you. Emily. So, Matt, your dad, says that, let's see, what does he say? Play it. Special instructions. I'm just going to read it to everybody. This is a gift from my daughter, Emily, who's kicking butt in all of her dance classes and in school. This pic is her favorite scene of yours. And, you know, when I asked for forgiveness before sweeping John in the church. You know what, Emily? One of my favorite scenes, too. First of all, because, you know, Billy Zepka and I got to spend the day together. It was just he and I in the church, and he's one of my best friends, and I love the guy. And we just had a magical time shooting this thing. And I think it's a classic scene. And so, Emily, congratulations on, you know, kicking butt. Just keep kicking butt, Emily. Because that's what you're supposed to do. No mercy. That's the Cobra Kai spirit. Dance classes, school, very important. Your dad is obviously proud of you. So good for you. Let's see. Emily. Now I think silver. Good job, Emily. I said, Emily, keep kicking butt and sweep the leg. You'll be forgiven. Yeah, there you go, Emily. So I'm proud of you. Your dad's proud of you. Keep up the Cobra Kai spirit. Sweep the dance class. Sweep the school. Sweep your grades. Be awesome, as you apparently you are. So hold on. I can't forget to do that. There you go. What? Who's next? Kinlan. Yeah, this is another favorite, just because it's an iconic scene where, of course, Bobby gets disqualified thanks to Kreese. Kreese makes Bobby disqualify himself, and of course, Beth says, I can beat this guy. And which, you know, like I said, I've always said it. He can, he would have, but he didn't get the chance to, you know. So there you have it. I'm still not happy about it. I still got issues with that. But anyway, or Bobby does. I don't. But maybe I do. I don't know. Kinlan. All right. There you go, Kinlan. But Sensei, I can beat this guy on its way to you shortly. As soon as I get these off to Streamily, they'll package them up and send them out to wherever you are in the world. I think you might be the last one. So, if you are the last one, let me find out. All done? Done. Okay. There you go. Oh no, there's another one. Sally. SJ. Oh god, I remember you. SJ! What's up, SJ? I think because I called, so Billy and I and the other Cobras, we'll text each other, call each other. We've been calling each other initials like Billy will call me RT, I'll call him BZ, and, so I was doing a thing for Sally. I remember your video. I remember making a video for you, Sally. Sally Jean. It's my second one, so whatever you choose to be special. I gotta find that one. Hold on, Sally Jean. Sally SJ. Hold on. Where is it? Where is it? SJ. There it is. She wants the popsicle too. Because popsicles are good for your soul. Not good for your waistline, but they're good for your soul, Sally. And I remember recording a video for you when you were having some going through some struggles, as we all do. I know exactly who you are, SJ. And, you know, thank you for getting another photo from me. This is a cool photo, obviously. So I think I'll write that. I think I'll write, you know, ice cream's good for the soul. Let me make sure I'm going to do the paint thing again because it worked good before. I'm going to sign it SJ because that's, you know, that's the thing. You're SJ to me. So, SJ. Sorry, Chad. Sometimes on these photos, because the Cobras are all bunched together, I just sometimes have to write across people's faces or heads or whatever. So I'm just using Chad's blue shirt here to write on. Now I got to write across Rob Garrison's head. Forgive me, Rob. Love you, man. RIP. Rest in peace, buddy. mentally, physically, emotionally. Stay cool, Sally J. I'm Sally J. SJ. It's all good. Here you go. It'll be on its way to you. Wait a minute. What happened? Number 15. Somebody else came in. Sabrina. All right, cool. Hold on, SJ. You are number 15. There you go. There it is. It's on its way to you. Thank you. Love you. Keep up whatever it is you're up to. I hope it's better than before when I first recorded that video for you. I knew you were struggling, but I hope things have improved. Because everything's temporary. It's all temporary. Sabrina, you want this classic photo. And I just wonder, I signed it in silver. I wonder if I'm going to do the paint pen here. It's got to be good. I know it will. Don't write over. I just said, it's really hard not to write over people's faces. And she says in the special instructions, don't write over anyone's face, please. All right, Sabrina, I'm going to try not to write over anyone's face. So I said, Sabrina, I said, Cobra Kai never die. Make it work. There you go, Sabrina. It will be on its way to you. Thank you for your support and for getting this really cool photo, which was actually, this photo was actually this enhanced sort of dark look to this scene. It was given to me by William Zapka to duplicate and print out. There you go. It'll be on its way to you, and that might be, I did complete it. What's going on? Oh, back to previous. I did mark this, mark no, that's complete. See, this technical stuff, I think I'm done. I hope I'm done. If not, Streamily will figure it out. I think I'm done now. What happened? How do I go forward? I think I'm done. All right. So let me, since I am done, unless anybody else orders one, you can still order one. It'll come, it'll show up on here, I guess, I suppose. It'll show up on here. I'll stay on for a few minutes, and I'm going to try to scroll through. I love what you've done. Thank you so much. I don't know what you're referring to. I've done a lot of stuff. Probably some stuff that you wouldn't love so much. I'm just joking around. So let's see. I still don't know. Listen, I still don't know. Hold on. The chats are coming in so fast, I can't read them. Can't wait to see you in October. Where am I going to be in October? I'm going to be doing a live seminar. I'm going to be teaching some martial arts, some stunt fighting, introduction to stunt fighting, signing autographs, having a good time back in Ohio. That's cool. I will see you there. Where else? Let's see about this thing. We're heading to work. See you, Sheila. Have fun at work. Can't wait to see you in October. What else? Gosh. The chats. I'm trying to scroll the chats, and the chats keep coming in and bumping off what I'm trying to read. Okay. A few more minutes, but I'm trying to answer questions for you guys if there are any. Any chance? Well, let's see. All right, I love you too. Whoever said that, who said that? I don't know. You guys keep on bumped off. I'm trying to score really fast. I don't know. You guys, the chats are coming in really fast. How am I? I'm doing awesome. It's really hot where I am, though. We are Southern California is experiencing a massive heat wave. So I'd rather be doing this inside my office in the air conditioning than somewhere outside working on my yard, my house, doing whatever I do, which is a bunch of stuff. God, you guys, I love you. There's so many waves. I'm waving to all of you who are waving at me. Last chance before I sign off for today. I can't hear anything. I'm sorry. I don't know what to do about that. Hope you're having a good day. I'm having a good day. Hi. If you don't know what I'm doing, what I just did was complete a bunch of signings, autographs. You can still get one if you click the link in my bio. I'll give you a couple minutes if anyone else wants one. It should show up in this queue right here. It will show up. And I got my computer open. I'm just checking. Or as my friend Tony Odell, you know, Jimmy, he would call me and he'll say, hey, what's up? Love Tony. I love all my Cobra brothers. I love the Karate Kid cast. That's one of the things that made the movie so special was our synergy, our energy together, our love for each other, and what we do as actors. But also just the best friendships, you know, were created on that set that have been lifelong. And it's just awesome when you can go to work and love the people you're working with. Because you're spending a lot of time, boy, I tell you, on a movie or a TV series, 15, 16-hour days sometimes, it's tough. I don't know why there's no sound. I don't understand. Did I hit the mute button? I don't think there's a mute button. Did I accidentally do that? Let's see. No. I don't know. I don't think I hit a mute button. I don't know why there's no sound. Can you guys not hear me? Can't hear me? I don't know. No, can't hear me? I don't know. It's live. I'm not muted. So, anyway, in case you can hear me, last chance to get an autograph today. I'll be doing this again, but last chance to get an autograph today. I don't see anything coming up in my queue, so I'll just hit the refresh button. If you can hear me, what I want to say, what I want to say is that, you know, one of the top questions I'm getting is Pastor Bobby going to be in season 5? Am I going to be in season 5? And, you know, I feel like I could answer that question. I feel like because they've already released some surprises about Sean Kanan showing up, you know, Mike Barnes coming back. They've already kind of let you guys know what's happening. Yuji Okamoto, I kind of feel like I could say it, but I still have this sort of handshake agreement with the creators that, you know, if I'm in it, they don't want me to say anything. You know, if I'm not in it, they don't want me to say anything. I think I'll just leave it at that and just keep my agreement with them. But I appreciate you guys wanting Bobby to be in season 5. And trust me, I want what you want. I want the same thing. I want that for Bobby and so on and so forth. So anyway, I'm going to sign off. I'm going to close this thing down. Love you guys. I'll be doing this again. I appreciate you. And until next time, just keep striking first, keep striking hard, and showing no mercy. Love you guys. Keep doing the right thing, because it's the right thing to do. Take care. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.